we doing there, folks? Today we're at Fan Hole, Fan Bay at the bottom of the cliff. And we found the Fan Bay shaft, which is just behind me there. I don't know if you can see that. We're catching the tide's actually coming in now, so we've got to run back in a bit. So we're going to quickly do this shaft. And we'll probably do it again, because obviously it's a bit of a rush today, I'd like to admit. The camera's got water on it as well, so. Right, let's take a look in the shaft. I don't know what the history is about it. And there was some Polish immigrant who lived in it many years ago, and he was evicted from it. It's got a shaft in there that goes down so many feet with a ladder. But I don't know, let's take a look at it, folks. Yeah. And there it is there. Let's get my gear on and get up there.
Right, this is the Fan Bay shaft. First time in years this has been recorded. This is 100% historic document. Took a long time to get here. We haven't got long before the tide gets back. Here we go. Bit wet on the lens, that's fine. Extremely hard to get to this thing. Alright, we've got the light here. That's it. You see the floor is all tiles. I do believe it's not a very big location, folks. I've got to watch the floor because it is, I believe, wooden in parts. So, I do want to have a look down the shaft, if it's all possible.
Let's down the shaft. I'm not going too close to it because
some old books there. Wooden frame.
A lot of rubbish. There's a load of tiles in it as well. It's all wood, I believe, around it. Might have been stored smuggler's stuff